Thank you for the hydrate. Chat. Chat. Oh my goodness. Hello everybody. Happy Halloween. I forgot to put that it was Halloween. So I forgot that it was Halloween, chat, so I'm not gonna lie to you, I don't have a PNG today. So I'm thinking we just go into the game with no PNG. That's what I'm thinking. Psych! I lied to you. Get goofed on. Get goofed on, idiot. It's me, Sally, from The Nightmare Before Christmas. One of the best Halloween movies ever, aside from Scary Godmother. That's who I was gonna do this month, too. I was gonna be Scary Godmother, too. But then I was like, nah, I wanna be Sally. Because I've been hyping up playing The Nightmare Before Christmas PS2 game. But then I remembered, oh, that game's probably gonna get me hella DMCA'd. So here we are. We're here. We're gonna be playing The Sims. We're gonna force, my silly little gay Sims to be silly and gay and celebrate the festive season. Celebrate Halloween with my Sims today, because I don't have any real friends to go out with. My friends went to the Ren Fair with, I'm sorry, my singular friend went to the Ren Fair with their other friends, and not me, so I don't know what else I'm supposed to do today besides screen. Also, it's Monday, so it, like, it kind of surprisingly adds up very nicely. Today's gonna be a bit of a shorter one because I need to hand out candy today in like an hour and a half. So we're gonna make the most of today. I am starting up The Sims. Let's get it. Let's get it, babies. I'm excited. I'm very excited. How's everybody doing? How is everybody in the chat doing? How's everyone outside of the chat doing? What are we all doing today, actually? I forgot where we left off, actually. What is energize? Okay. All I know is that they were flirting. My Sims were flirting with each other, and then someone said a really not good joke and got a little embarrassed. So I don't know what we're doing. What are we doing? Eat chicken nuggets. Okay. We're gonna let Worm eat some chicken nuggets. Oh, Worm's going to clean house, boy. What are you doing, concrete pavement? When does your job start? Work in 12 hours? You should probably go to bed, homie. Just saying. Miss Ma'am, what are you doing? Why are you... That's what I wanted. Why are you eating chicken nuggets just in front of your mirror? I have the weirdest ass Sims, dude. Don't leave it on top of the- What? Don't leave it on top of the- She's going to get a flirty cookie? She's going to get a flirty cookie. Are you sleeping? You're sleeping. You have work in 6 hours. So I should probably just let Moss finish eating. And then go the fuck to sleep. Please get your dirty dishes. Please don't leave them in my house. Your house, whatever. Take a nap. Why are you making coffee? Just gonna replace that for them. For the both of them. It just takes some time, little girl, you're in the middle of the ride. All right. You got work in 2 hours. Take another nap, actually. Take another nap, bro. You can do it. You can take another nap. Oh, wait. Concrete is awake. What are you doing? What are you doing, you silly little creature? Take some of those cookies. Oh, they're spoiled. Oh, they're spoiled. No, don't eat it. They're spoiled. Clean up. Goodbye. Worm has work. Oh, work for Worm starts in an hour. Okay. It's a good thing they're taking a nap. What the hell? Oh, I forgot that I gave him the world's, like, stupidest hat. Why am I in the wall? There we go. I'm in the walls, but not the right way. Okay, let's see what they do. Okay, and they're going to be a pro gamer today. It seems like. Actually, what are you? You have work in 7 hours, don't you? You gotta pee, bro. You should probably pee. Pee, and then make yourself some breakfast, why don't we? How about y'all cook together, please? Let's see. What do we want them to make? Let's have them make grilled cheese together. When is you have work? You have work in 10 minutes. Okay. I guess you can't. That sucks. That's upsetting. However, you are confident, so I'm going to make you go over here and do some romance. Compliment appearance. Oh. Well, shit. Okay. Well, mom, I guess. I guess you're gonna mop this up, and I'm going to fix that for you. This is upsetting. Imagine being so fruity you play The Sims, pop up, you're so cool! Thank you, I live vicariously through my Sims today, because I don't have any real friends to hang out with. This is what I'm doing today. I need to find something for you to do, because you got work in 6 hours, and you aren't... What else do you need? I guess I ain't anything? I mean, I don't have anyone to, like, go out with and stuff, because it's Halloween. I don't have anyone to do that with. Have a quick meal. Have some chicken nuggets. I gotta put some chairs in here. Let's do that right now. Let's put some chairs in here. I think I might go insane. I like these. There we go. I'm at home. I thought I was gonna do something, but I am not. Yeah. Me too. Last time in 3 months, so there's nothing left. I don't want this anymore. Make your chicken nuggets. Thank you. Oh, wait. They gotta read books? I don't have any books here. I'm watching you pay sentences I make concept art? Real. That's real. I don't have any books for them to read. I think I really fucked myself with this one, in all honesty. Worst by I guess we're just gonna buy a bookshelf then. Might as well. No fucking fun, you wanna murder LZ1. And nothing left was done. Well, I did wanna feel a thing anymore. I'm tired of begging for the things that I want. I'm oversleeping like a dog on the floor. Let's put it right here. That looks good. That's a good book place. A good place to keep books. Okay. Read something. Read that. That's cute. Yes, read for 5 hours. Earned a vacation day. Oh my god. Oh my god, Worm earned a vacation day. I can make them both accumulate vacation days so they can go on a cute little date somewhere. I don't know where, but they'll go somewhere. But both of them. Wait, is she done already? Oh my god. Do all that stuff first. How about you? How about after this? Yeah, whatever. Let's speed this process up a bit. Fantastic. Now go over here and flirt. Sexy pose! Nah, just do a pickup line. Just don't be weird about it, dude. Do a pickup line and don't be weird about it. Do a pickup line and don't be weird about it.
It bought a wig off.
Oh, Vadish.
Have a heartfelt compliment. CB Kinneku. Swarspa. Gathara. Doba Harfin. Make a move? Debawis. Varpasa. Enthuse about video games first. What the hell? Sinar Blinard? Mom? Yibs. Habari. Apologize. You both apologize right now. And then you.
Wavu Ruskan Lumpima? Muchi Pichi?
Talk about cooking. What? Why? Come back here and talk about cooking. Or ask about day. And then, Kiss hands. Today's mail's been delivered. Kiss their hands, bro. Come on, bro. What are you doing? Okay. Compliment appearance. And then you do something. You do something. Embrace. We're getting here. We're getting somewhere. Oh. What? No, you're flirty. Bro, just... offer a rose? I don't know. And you go ahead and flirt. No, come back here. You come back here and you be gay. Flirt. Go back and flirt. Come back here and flirt. Come back and flirt, goddamn you. Compliment appearance. They will be. They will be very cute. If it's the last thing I do. Do something funny, I guess. Or I guess do something friendly first, too. Discuss favorite band. Now they're embarrassed. Oh my god. Apologize right now.
Oh, so gaga.
How about you go get the mail then? Worm, go get the mail. Oh, I have bills to pay. Oh my god. How long has it been since I've paid those? I don't think I've ever paid those, by the way. Are you going to work? I think you're going to work. Okay. You're embarrassed. How do I fix you? It was an awkward conversation. Well, bro, just chill with it. I don't know. Okay, how long until... how do you socialize with people? What are you eating? Eat peas. Grab a drink, bro. Grab a drink. And now Moss is flirty again. What is... huh? What is happening? What are you doing? I don't know what they're doing anymore. What any of them are doing. Maybe we can just hold on. I need to look at my phone real quick. Oh god, there goes my phone. People are messaging me while I'm streaming. Alright, well, I guess... what are we waiting for? We're waiting for 7 p.m. 17 hours and in 2 days. Okay. I should not. I gotta get them to be better friends first, I think, is what I gotta do. I gotta make them better friends first. Who is Mortimer? Like the mouse? How about you go on a jog? How about you go on a jog, bro? We have time to kill till what? 7? Concrete's boss is a bit of a diva, but lately sort of... Concrete worked late to make... Yeah, maybe work late. Maybe work late. In this instance. Maybe. Maybe. That might just be the solution. Take a bath, bro. Why don't you take a bath? How about you take a bath, and then you clean it. And then you clean that. Why don't you go and clean their room, too? Can you sleep? Can you do anything in here, like cleaning? I'm assuming not exercise. Nah. What do you have to do? 2 little 6 minutes. Alright, write 4 songs. Okay. Okay, rewards. Oh, what are these? Always welcome Sims will act more at home than other people's residence. Night Owl. What does this do? Drink this to temporarily make your Sims flirty. Observant Sims learn the trait of others by what? Ooh, speed cleaner. I want this. What is this? I use that much faster. Speed cleaner. Go so fast. And then. On my touchstone telephone. About you. Fuck for inspiration. Oh, that's right, they're taking a bath. Or Moss is taking a bath. So, finish up the bath. Yay, yippee, they're doing their favorite thing, which is cleaning, for some reason. It's totally just like a trait that people... I like cleaning. Me personally, I like it. Also, kind of funny. Don't do that. Wait, you're energized? How about you work hard then? I love this. I love all the noises that Moss is making. Can you write a song yet? How do you write songs in this game? Okay, sick. How about you? What does this even do? Oh! Gonna take a nap, are you? You're gonna take a nap? Oh, you desperately need it, buddy. You desperately need that nap, I suppose. Is that? Let's see, how are you? Tense. Okay. How about you come over here and drink some coffee? It's... never mind, you're gonna empty the coffee. Come in here, empty the coffee. And then how about... okay, they're going to be exiting the washroom at the same time. How about you... God. Okay. What is this? You. Mop. How about you just come over here and... ask about day. And then how about you... you go and you... enthuse about the piano, I suppose. All the salmon had swum to the sea. They're having a nice time in the bathroom together. Then I'll make you a cook. Let's have some scrambled eggs. Scrambled eggs with bacon. Single serving. Sure, make that. But then also make another one. Also make another one. Why don't you? When Moss leaves, you're going to take a shower. Take a bubble bath.
No tummer face. And I swear I'm Ruhana Domse Grinia. Gibbic Nardu. Wisib. Quosinex Nurchel.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh. Sinishe. Enthuse about the piano. Oh, okay. I gotta get them together somehow. I got to get them together. Are you kidding me, bro? Gonna move the whole cooking process over. This makes me. I just remembered that I. Oh, my. Don't do that. Come over and have some dinner. How about you guys? Okay, you know what? That's fine. I mean, it's 9 p.m. Come on. Come on, it's 9 p.m. Eat. And then you. Why are you guys being so mean to each other? Apologize. What the hell? Know each other. How about you get to know each other? Conchu that might help. Okay, so you have work in 2 days. And then you have work in 6 hours. Okay.
Wogra, Vimpa, Gil.
Wait a second, what the hell just happened? Dude, apologize. First of all. Or maybe you need to apologize. You definitely should apologize. Alright. How about we just Alright. I've been putting this off enough. How about we just kiss hands, and then confess attraction, and then we make them also confess attraction, and just see what happens. If we make them both do it, who knows what might happen? Okay, it's working. What? What is happening? What is happening?
Nisota Sabrano? Rezo Tharbo? Dabiji? Miss Stevie Flina? Shelf? Harmony? Who Sharp Kumiho? Pinku Blekem. Shibalaba.
Hakyoin Limla. Kibaya.
Ibada.
Let's just make them ask about romantic interests. And then you just ask about Dave. Oh, bro, needs to go to bed, actually. Go bed. Stop what you're doing. Clean up your damn plate. Okay. I'd say this was not a very productive day for them at all, but it is what it is. Okay, that's fine. Now they're both just asleep. Okay. You have work today, right? Why are you, bro? You're gonna be late. You're gonna be hella late. Go. You're gonna be late. Socialize with coworkers. I got banned on Twitter today. You got banned on Twitter today? What did you do, man? What did you say? Alright, you. Read a book today, how about we? Don't read just anything, actually. Let's read something specific. Update, today I am cold. I have Bluetooth headphones, okay. Let's read the first unicorn. Actually, how are you feeling too? How about we pee and then make something to- Oh, and you're home already. Are you just gonna go to bed? Give yourself a pep talk. Oh, okay. Give yourself a pep talk. Cry it out! Cry it out, bro. Cry it out. Oh, they're also sad. Oh. Ethan posted something like having a teacher say, I don't believe in Halloween. Like, okay, buddy, just don't celebrate it. Saying I don't believe in Halloween is always so weird to me because it's like, what is there not to believe in? It's just a day where you give candy to people. They're in the bathroom at the same time. How about, oh, okay. They just said, never mind. How about you also cry it out? And then I need you to the bathroom. Take a steamy shower. And then polish. Polish. They do not like each other right now. Someone said they wish their teacher got visited by ghosts. I wish their teacher would get visited by ghosts, too. Oh! Oh my god, okay. Be mean to a child. Where is there a child for me to be mean to? There's not a child for me to be mean to. Damn, you guys are both, like, in a weird funk today. How about y'all cook together? How about this? How about y'all cook together? What do we want him to make? Make vegetable dumplings. How about you? It might help. It might help them. I hope they get hit by a truck full of trick-or-treaters and breaks TOS. I'm pretty sure it would, yeah. So yeah, been out for 12 hours. 12 hours? Damn, bro, that's unfortunate. Play The Sims for 5 hours? I hate that I just get this achievement. Oh my god. Where are you going? Where are you going? Join- Wait, I didn't mean to click that. I didn't mean to click that. That concrete, okay.
The Marish Brie accrued.
How about you try to cheer up? Try to cheer up and give them a heartfelt compliment. And then how about you come over here and ask about your day? Just be nice. Just be nice to each other. It cannot be that hard for you two to be nice to each other. I feel like a parent right now. Oh, they're flirty. Oh my god. Okay. How about you? Blow a kiss. Blow a kiss. Blow a kiss. See what happens. Oh my god. They're like that. They are like that. No, go away. I hate you.
Oh, Tombra.
Right in there. Why are you making those noises, bro? Will I ever learn? I don't know how. Suddenly lose control. There's a fire within my soul. One more look and I forget everything. What? Oh, what are y'all doing? Oh, wait, that's what it means by cooking together. What are you doing? What are you doing? Come over here. Come over here and give a heartfelt compliment, you dummy. Have a deep conversation.
Gorba.
Grab a serving together. And then grab a serving together.
Snibara Watanini.
Piguna.
Karenzi.
Oh, Pimpini.
Blow another kiss, bro. Please. I'm begging you. I am begging you, bro. I'll take things. How about you do the same then, bro? How about you do the same? Very flirty. Okay, bro. Tell a funny story.
Hippotau Felinus. You threw ya. Bro hooray a seed. Awavine. Floopy.
Suflo Bopus Wogra.
Chilney. Figwini Dopsu.
They will get together if it's the last thing I have them do. They will both get together. It is not a matter of if, it is a matter of when. Suggestive conversation. Wait, what does this mean? Wait, what does it say? Try saying something romantic? Okay. Romance. How about you ask a risque question? I don't know. Never let you go. It's got romantic interest. about ask a risque question.
True. Baima.
Oh. Concrete has learned worm's orientation. Okay.
Oh, Mac and Nerf.
Oh, that seemed like it was awkward.
Oh.
How about y'all just discuss latest games? How about you just discuss
y'all, Dafuni.
How about you make a flirtatious joke? Make a flirtatious joke. Clean up. Okay. I'm trying to get my two little gay disasters together. What time is it? Wait, what are they doing? Concrete. Oh, wait, there's something over here. Person need to sleep. Person needs sleep. How about you just chill? How about you go read your stupid little book? Crisis Barn, or whatever that is. Whatever it said. They're going to get together. It's going to happen. I promise. I promise you it's going to happen. Yeah. If not by the end of today, then, well, that's okay. Is it bad coffee? Oh, it was gross coffee. Okay.
Ah.
You're just going to do all cleaning because you do that. How about you? What are we doing here today? What does it look like? How about you go use the restroom and take a bath, I guess. But wait, not that kind of bath. Take a brisk shower. What else do you have to do? Earn 50 in tips? Okay. Get ready for new challenges. Regain passion. And how about you play concerto for group? I don't know what group that's gonna be, but it's gonna be a group. I don't know if that's DMCA or not, so. First kiss. Make them both do it. I'm making them both do it. They are going to be gay. Heartfelt compliment. It's happening. It's finally happening, everybody. It's happening. This is code red, code pink, code lavender, code lilac, whatever, I forget. It's happening. It's finally happening. They're gonna do. You gonna do it or go do it. Why are you both reading now? You stop reading. You're done reading. Okay. Okay, it's happening. Chat. Okay, chat. What? They're having their very first kiss! Oh! Oh, it happened! It finally happened!
Flish?
Hando.
Oh. Fetish.
Charisma?
Gaba, gaba,
pomeranian. Brighten day, brighten day, brighten day.
Gorsoy. Niminu Vriva.
Doba Harfin.
Blokus, 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 Blokus. Real quick, go Blokus, go Blokus, go Blokus real quick for me, dude. Please, 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 please go Blokus. Blokus. More choices, make them kiss again. Because I think they would do that. Let me check what you need to do. You need to pee, bro. Bro, you need to pee and then take a fucking nap. What are they doing? I knew it! What is happening? What just happened? Apologize! Go apologize for whatever you just said! Hold on, you need to apologize, bro. Can you fucking apologize? No, can you apologize? Apologize. Also, you both need to apologize. I can make them both relax together. Hold on. I can make them relax together. I can make them relax together, and everything will be fine. Okay. They're gonna nap together. Or relax. I don't really know which one is which, so. But they're gonna do it. Okay. What are you doing? I wonder what time it's appropriate to like get ready for Halloween trick-or-treaters. 5 o'clock, like 5:30? Because I don't know. I'm not good at this. What? Relax together. No, go fucking relax, bro. What are you doing? Oh, okay. There they are. Whisper sweet nothings. That bold pickup line, bro. What? Hey, Concrete, has asked me on a date. Should I say yes? Yeah. And you? What is... Incoming phone call, my... Oh, wait, are you late? Oh, no. Oh, go to work, go to work.
Clevite, Benu, Sablurf, Gibarau.
What? Just... Why do they keep doing this to themselves? What is happening? I don't understand it. That's okay. That's fine. You know what? That's okay. Fine. It's fine. You, work extra hard, dude. Okay. What do you have to do? Working 16.
Ah!
I guess just grab a cup of coffee, make a quick meal, like some chicken nuggets, or yeah, actually get a microwave pastry and then take a fucking shower, you stinky. Take a shower, you stinky. Bum. It sure is a day for my Sims. What is, why are they just standing? Oh, okay. You take a shower and then, I don't know. Oh man, I wish they could sleep together. That would like help things like, be a little. No, it would help them. It would help them out a bit. You definitely need to sleep when you get back, though. Pee like a champion is maybe the funniest thing, like, ever. So, can you... Whatever. Please clean it up. Thank you. Wait, what are you doing? Pardon? Oh, okay, I guess. Oh, okay, good. Feeling confident. Oh, okay, no more confidence. Just energized. Okay. Oh, it's a work chat. Suave kiss. How about we embrace first and see where that gets us? Then you can do it. Oh, Bro is just asleep. Okay, how about... Okay, I guess, okay. Why do y'all keep making coffee for real? Please at least go to your bed. If I make them both go to bed, it might help. I'm not saying it will, but it definitely might. Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum. Both of my silly little gay people are sleeping. Why are you awake? Why are you awake? At 3 a.m. Okay, clean up. Okay, that's good. Oh, and you, how about you wake up as well? You also need to be. Okay. How about you make a quick meal first? Microwave pastries. And then you can also clean that up. Make them do. I'm just gonna make them. I'm just gonna make them. They are. They are in my eyes. They are gay. Oh, yeah, fix this. I guess. Fine. Fix that. You moonbathe. What is that? What does that even mean?
Avlin.
Mop like a mad.
Yabo.
Yo, give kiss. It's 5 a.m, bro. Go do it before they leave. Do it before Moss leaves. Please. I'm begging you, dude. Oh, okay, I guess, dude. Yep, there you go. Just You totally lost out, man. Totally lost out. That's okay. Empty. Quick meal. Have a microwave dinner for breakfast, I guess. And then we wait. What is it, like two hours? About you. Schmooze with boss. Okay. And then we wait. We wait another hour, I guess. What do we, I don't know what we do now. I guess we just wait. I'm thinking about doing weekly streams for Sims, by the way, and I think I want them to be placed on Wednesdays. So it's like in the middle of the week. I don't know what I'm gonna do this Wednesday, or if I will do anything this Wednesday. All I know is that I want to start being consistent with my content. And I know that people like Minecraft, and people might like me for my Minecraft content, so I'm thinking of just, like, being a half Minecraft streamer, half Sim streamer, whatever. See how that happens, you know? Woo! I don't know, just see how it happens, I guess. Yay! Suave Keith. What are you doing? That? Okay.
Sloofa.
Oh my god! That was clean, dude. That was clean as hell. Heartfelt con hum, heart con compliment. Oh. I'm gonna make them do more of this kind of
thing. Wixinia, Zerkuni Swarspa, Miss Stevie Flina, Shelsh. Mwah. Huh? What's that?
And then you need to. Oh, go. Take a shower. Take a. Take a bubble bath, actually.
Gorg.
Fleam.
When does your job start? In 4 hours. Okay. You need to read a book, then. Unless you already have. Alright, then just go. Uncomfortable? Why are you uncomfortable? Hold in the middle? Oh, that's unfortunate. Why are you making coffee? Alright, whatever. Just play something, I guess. Go have fun. Go have fun for 4 hours. Grab a drink, and then how about you play some piano? Oh, wow, they can enter novice game tournaments. I have no idea what that means, but, you know, pop off, you esports player. That bubble bath has taken a long time. It's taken a while. Oh, I can make them! I can make them do the thing! I can make them do the thing! I'm gonna make them do the thing. I'm gonna make them do the thing. We're just gonna hope that it doesn't end with them, hating each other. I'm gonna make them do the thing. I'm gonna make them do the thing. They're gonna do the thing. No. Y'all are gonna do it. Y'all are gonna do the thing. Alright, make a bold pickup line, I suppose. Woohoo interest. What? Where are you going? Why are you putting the book away? I mean, at least Moss is flirty now, so I guess this is happening. I guess they're actually doing this one. I'm kind of scared. I have no idea what I'm supposed to expect. They're getting in their pajamas. Is it just gonna? Okay, I'm turning away from that. Break out the candles, make it romantic. Where am I? They are certainly doing that. They are actively doing that. Oh my god, they are actively doing that. Guys, look at this lovely house I built. Isn't this house just nice and lovely and there's nothing at all going on here? Why are they still moving? One of them is asleep. That's a little funny. Passionate. Remember when we talked to the space movement and I say congratulations, dude. Happy for you. Can I make them? I can! It's happening. It's happening. It's happening, dude. It's happening. It is happening. It is actively happening. They are going to be partners.
Bruna. Oh, Roosh.
It's real. It's real. Is it real? Wait, is it real? Did they already do it? It happened. It happened, dude. It finally happened. They love each other. They love each other. Oh, and going to work. All right. Glad I got that in before before Concrete had to go to work. I don't know what you're supposed to do now. I guess go pee, dude. Polish everything. And then, bum, 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 and then I guess just take a nap. Right. Well, I've done what I've set out to accomplish in this game. At the very least, my two Sims are in a relationship, and the next step is to get them to get married. So, honestly, that's it. That's it for me, dude. I'm done. I can't do any better than this. I can't do any better than this. So you know what? I'm gonna raid you guys out. I'm gonna raid you guys out to Riley Minkaroo. Riley, I don't actually know what Riley's playing right now, but I'm sure it will be fun and enjoyable. I thank you guys for this very not so spooky day, but I will see you guys on Wednesday for another stream. Bye-bye, chat. Bye.